Let's play of Half-Life 2, Episode 2. Let's go, Argonoid, or whatever you're called again. Do you have a name? Bob? Sally? Joe? No, you're a bloke. Maybe a silly guy. Oh no, I'm not. Nice. Yeah. Okay, I'll go first.
This body is yours to command. Lead on!
Okay. Let's do this. Nice. 95 health, nice.
Grim Pinata.
Grim Pantajata. Are you Grim Pantajata? Are you Mexican? That sounds Mexican to me. Then I don't know. Then what I know about languages, you could fit in a tissue.
Finish them, Freeman. Now, attack.
Helpful, mate. Stunning. Ow. That really did go bad. I didn't expect one to appear behind me, but there we go. Didn't have a DPI too. Grim Pinata. Yeah, because a pinata is an American thing, but it's brought into America by the Mexican. It's a thing you hang up, you put candy in and you whack it. Pinata. I'm confused. I've been a company trying to be clever and make alien language. Doesn't work. Thank you. Ow. Whoa. Whoa. You have the ability to charge! Do you have the ability to charge my suit? Suit? Chargy-wargy? Please? Chargy-chargy suit? Nope. Not on this one. Oh well. Let's roll on. Don't trick me this time, why? What's it do? Teleport behind you or something? Right, now he jumps. I've seen that. No more jumping games than that one. That's so mean. Kill the young and eat them, I suppose. Now, I'm not sure what exactly is going on there. It's grim, whichever, whatever it is. Okay.
Beware the acid ions. Their corrosive spray emits quick carbon of rock crystals, but it also serves as a strong deterrent to hive robbers like ourselves.
Oh, missing it. Missed you, mate. Thank you. It's not a good time to report. I mean, reload. Thank you, dude. Oh no! This place is not easy.
Beware the acid lines. Their corrosive spray emits quick carving of rock passages, but it also serves as a strong deterrent to hide robbers like ourselves.
I see. So basically, it kicks your... It hurts, in other words. I got him. Well, I didn't kill him, but I hurt him. Ooh! Look at that, hazardous chemicals. I ain't got that gun. Holy smoke. Be so careful. Stings that, doesn't it? Okay, let's go. No one. Thank you. It's going down. Stay alive, this guy. Let's stick to this, gonna put new power.
The Antlions are key to our presence. This is
our resistance. My power went. Woo! Excuse me. Certainly a lot of them. I'm saving a bit too much. That's about a human facility. No! I done a bad thing. Dude, oh no. Oh.
What did the freeman expect to find down there? Truly, the freeman leaves no path unexplored.
The freeman slipped. It broke. I didn't mean to fall down. The human mugged up. Now you make me want to go down there. Nah.
Is skills are formidable.
Dude, they're not attacking us. It's not exactly rocket science. Took way too long. Should have figured it out a lot quicker than that, but there you go. Ew! Is that still alive? I thought the gun had done that damage. That's a rail gun. Whoa!
Freeman will find a way to open that gate so that we can see together.
No problem. Good job. Let's go ghost looking, guys. I should have turned it off. I forgot going offline. Guys, give me back. What was that all sorted out? We get back to the game. How do they expect you to do that and survive next stage? Like that, I suppose. That is better. Playing a different game. Supplies around here. Goodness me, all the animation is depleting. Ammunition depleted. Interesting way of putting it. You're out of ammo. Makes sense. That sounds a bit strange weapon into it. Depleted. Ran out. Gone. What did that do? Use that to get back at her. Okay, back up, I presume. Just in case I want to go back down again, best leave this in my hand. I'll drop it off there, I can't get back down. Very slow rate, but going back down. So hurry up! Oh look, oh, no. Nope. No. Then why did they turn it on in the first place? Oh, I see. I get it. To the lever, and my fear is it stays up. Now I went over here, I jump on. Did you say invaluable or valuable? There's a big difference. I swear you said invaluable. Somebody needs to get a dictionary. They've said invalid. That is a useless.
The generator that requires the fortifier.
Bandage is what you want. Get ready for the movement and I'm flying forward. Told you. See you later. Well, okay. I didn't expect. I thought it looked a bit suspicious, but I didn't think it was actually going on. You should see what just happened. Well, you did, but you can't remember. Want a quick think of that? But I did know. I did know that was exactly what was happening. I knew it'd go forward. I don't know why, but I just had this feeling that was going to happen. Holy smoking holy shit. Oh, whoa, above me, oh dear. Didn't foresee that. Man.
The Freeman is a quick thinker and a fast ruler. I think he will be very glad you saved those
people. I do agree. She's not gonna show us then. Okay, we'll save it this time. Oh, Grenada is nicely placed. Oh, shit. I'm a bit wrong. Warning. Blood toxic levels detected.
What next in the parade of constant obstacles?
Yeah, right, let's go. Coming up, can you climb the climb ladders? Climb, I mean, your race. This is a lovely look like climbing materials.
Fear not, Freeman, for I follow.
Bloody hell! I mean, sorry, I'm swearing now. Not like me. Nah. I swear I seen somebody push that off.
Ah, no pit would be complete without a Freeman climbing out of it.
Are you trying to bloody kill me? I mean, what's wrong with me? Are you trying to kill me? I've seen your hand push it off the edge. Those are meant to look like he's trying to stop it. Go in a minute.
A vibratory device. These are most effective in the elements. As a freedom of
knowledge do you think I've got? A suit that makes a person invincible. Doesn't that be OP? Okay, I gotta go, guys, so I'll see you guys again for the next part of Half-Life 2 Episode 2. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and follow Facebook page called Click and Chill and Matt Chill. Bye for now.